I use Rufus to make a bootable USB flash drive from the operating system of my choice and from another computer. For some situations where I don't have another spare laptop lying around, I'll just use the one laptop I already have. But Rufus cannot work because I'm on Linux, or maybe the laptop just won't boot up at all. And I have the solution for this, just use an Android phone or a tablet because my phone doesn't have that much storage left. This process involves having a Type-C to USB adapter, and you can buy it on Amazon for just under $10. The first step is to download the ISO from the official Linux distro website. While that is slowly downloading, go to the Google Play Store and download Edgedroid, which is probably named after Elena Etchen. Once the ISO is done downloading, go open up Edgedroid and select Write Raw Image or ISO. Click on the ISO file you just downloaded, click on your USB flash drive, and OK. Now all you gotta do is press the download button at the bottom right. It warns you that all the data on the USB flash drive will be erased and lost, so I advise you to back up important files. Click on flash image and the app will do all the dirty work for you. And there you go, we are done. You can pull out the Type-C adapter and the USB flash drive. Plug it in your computer and install Linux. Windows will not work, according to the Edgedroid devs. Depending on the type of hardware you have, it will take a fast or long time to install the operating system. But it will be all worth it because I now have a PC that runs Linux. I hope that was really straightforward and easy to understand, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.